Once again, as I hit the button on the camera, it shut off. We can see how quick that dip went just a few minutes there. Started shining right up. So I'll do the whole keg with the medium grit and then come back with a fine grit and then the polishing pad with the polishing gel. And this is all stuff that I've learned from looking on homebrewtalk.com. All right, once again, this is Paul from Wargany Brewing. Have a great night.